total dissolved solids or TDS. TDS represents the combined total of all organic and inorganic substances found in drinking water. The total dissolved solids present in water is one of the leading causes of particles and sediments in drinking water, which gives water its color, odor, and flavor, and can be a general indicator of water quality. A common way to test TDS levels is by using a TDS meter. These small devices are used to assess how many particles are present in drinking water. Organic substances found in drinking water may include algae, bacteria, fungi, hair, pesticides, fertilizers, or disinfectants. Inorganic substances found in drinking water may include arsenic, lead, mercury, chlorine, sodium, calcium, potassium, magnesium, or fluoride. TDS is most often measured in parts per million or ppm or milligrams per liter of water. The normal TDS level ranges from 50 ppm to 150 ppm, which is good for health. Increased concentrations of dissolved solids can also have technical effects. Dissolved solids can produce hard water, which leaves deposits and films on fixtures and can corrode the inside of hot water pipes and boilers. Water with high level of TDS above 500 ppm is considered unfit for human consumption. High level of TDS is also undesirable to drink, as it may taste salty, metallic, or bitter. Low level of TDS with 100 ppm may have a flat or diluted taste to it and be unpalatable. High level of TDS means it is unfit for consumption and can cause nausea, rashes, vomiting, dizziness, hair fall, etc. Drinking water with an elevated amount of TDS for longer periods will expose the body to various chemicals, toxins, and may cause chronic health conditions like kidney failure, nervous system disorders, weakened immunity, and may also cause birth defects in the newborn.
DPMI sirf shiksha honar hi nahi balki samman ke sath sunishchit rozgar.
Thank you, DPMI.